Oh, that's fucking wanking, ah. Here you go, pick up the good machine, it's all gone. What's happening? You know who I am, don't you? Eyes wide fucking shut. Fucking hell. I feel like fucking shit. I've had a couple of days bug. I'm not getting the fucking panic on there and get me fucking vax. Wonder why I can't they mention the COVID-19. Maybe because it's all fucking bollocks. Give me a fucking strike for that, cunt. Fuck 'em. Don't let these motherfuckers, right, sense in your fucking mouth. Oh, I might lose my YouTube channel. So fucking what? So you want to keep the system, yeah? Because that's what you're asking for. I don't give a fuck. These motherfuckers take my channels down, right? Or just fucking get rid of me. Fucking happy days. Means I got more time in the fucking street and talking to people face to fucking face. Because you can't fucking delete that, can they? Fuck 'em. Fucking hell. Fuck 'em. My fucking head. Well, what other ones can't you fucking mention? Remember, this isn't even censorship of words. This is censorship of sounds that come from my mouth. Because I'm talking like this now. And when I'm talking, that's how it goes, like that, you know what I mean? Did you hear that? It was still sounds, you just couldn't fucking understand them. Dumb fucks. Fuck me. Tell you. You fucking mad bastards, man. It's real fucking easy. Alright? Ask yourself a question right now. I'm going to ask you the question. Do you trust your government? Ask yourself the question. What's the fucking answer? No. So why fucking listen to them then? And you know what, I'm really fucking sick of hearing. Real fucking sick of hearing. Right. It's the fucking lame excuse that you need money to fucking eat. How many fucking have you got gardens at the fucking back garden? How many gardens at the garden? There's a good one there, wasn't it? Your fucking back garden's full of grass, right? Big fucking patch of it in the fucking centre. Dig the cunt up, get rid of the grass, and start planting shit. But I'll tell you what they've done over the years, right? They've used these modified fucking seeds now. So, you grow your fucking plant, whatever, cucumbers or whatever you're fucking growing, and they grow them once. And then they won't go another year. You stop the cycle, dead. And then they're killing all the fucking environment. Nothing's fucking living. No butterflies. Fucking, I can't remember the last time I saw a fucking hedgehog. No bees, no fuck all. All for what?
All for what?
It's because you like sucking psychopaths' fucking dicks. Like a bunch of scared motherfuckers. You know what I mean? There's others like me. Plenty of us, but not in the fucking scheme of the population. Worldwide, not globally. But it's not enough. Real fucking simple. When fucking strangers say to you, we're having this much money off you, and like fucking up with their hands out, right? And saying, you do this and you do that. Do you know what your fucking answer should be? Fuck you. That's your fucking answer. Fucking ridiculous, man. That's simple. What did they used to teach you as kids? Say no to strangers. Say no to strangers. What's the rule for crossing the road? Hey? What was it? Stop, look, and listen. So they do with the road, it's the danger. When you see something dangerous or think, oh fucking hell, alright. Stop, look, and listen. Listen to yourself. Hang on, does that fucking make sense to me? No, it doesn't. Well, it must be fucking bollocks then. Stop looking at the fucking television. Stop fucking listening to the fucking dickhead radio, especially in the news. And then people say, yeah, me mind's me fucking own. Dumb as fucking shit, man. And then you got these little fucking arseholes who are put on pedestals who are made out to be fucking geniuses, Einstein and the like. He was thick as fuck. He was a lying cunt spokesmaster for the fucking elite. That's what he fucking was. Still happy paying fucking bills, are you? Hey? Dad, your fucking dicks out with that shit, didn't they, in the smarmy, eh? Had your fucking dicks right out. That fucking little box you put your card in to get electricity, right? That is actually smarter than your fucking avid brain. How's that fucking feel, people? Oh, it's so cheesy in it. Oh, fucking hell, man. God, it's fucking sharp, man. Yeah, fuck him. How long have you been rolling now? 11 fucking minutes. Come on, more than minutes, huh? Yeah, guys, I just fucking shaved my face. Oh my God. How much am I fucking receiving? Guess what happens when you get old and fucking boring, innit? Well, don't worry about it, people, because the soul never gets old. These fucking tunes, man. Better if I plugged it in, wouldn't it? Well, there isn't really much to talk about, guys. You know the fucking situation. Anyone who, if there's anyone here who's actually fucking new, I seriously doubt it, because the algorithms and a lot on YouTube now, they shove me right at the fucking bottom. Because I'm not a fucking paid actor. I'm actually a real person who's fucking a little bit more switched on than the fucking rest. And that's not being big-headed, that's me just being fucking honest. I feel like fucking death. Thirteen fucking minutes looking for some. Oh, this is definitely a copyright strike. Fucking men. Anyway, don't worry about it, guys. I've got my fucking, I've got my new COVID-19 mask. What do you think about that one? Hang on, mate, don't talk. Right, go on. Don't wear no fucking masks. If you don't want to wear a fucking mask over your fucking mouth, don't let little motherfuckers dictate to you when you can and when you can't or when you have to. Dead fucking simple. You wear a fucking mask and do this and fucking do that. Don't fucking submit and bow to no motherfucking authority. first question is, what's it got to fucking do with you? Then your answer is, fuck off. Fucking tune, man. It's my birthday at the end of fucking month, the 29th. What are you getting me? Oh, fucking hell, man. I don't want fucking anything. Yeah, what a drag it is. 72 years old, wanking it. Oh, fuck him. I'm 40 fucking one. Thank you for listening. In a couple of days. What a boring old fucking cunt I am. Oh, fucking one old bastard. But I still feel like a kid. See, the mind never ages. The actual conscious state. It might go a bit fucking skedaddly like, but I think that's between the conscious state if it's uploaded somewhere else and your physical brain avatar controller. I think there's a bit of a fucking mix up. But you don't go old. That in the eyes. Eyes don't grinkle. Great, innit? Nice and crisp all the way down. Get rid of that. Because that will be a fucking stop. Oh, here we go. Announced he will delay a statement on how he aims to get the government's finances in order. I'll tell you how they're going to get them in order. They're going to put their hands in your fucking back pocket. Hunt said the government's Mr. Cunt. Was economic
stability. It's extremely important that statement.
I can hear this, can't I? Because it's like fucking news.
Possible economic forecasts and forecasts of public finances.
There we go.
For that reason, the Prime Minister and I have decided that it is prudent to make that statement on the 17th of November, when it will be upgraded to a full autumn.
What the fuck's an upgrade? Upgrade's when you get a fucking new mobile phone, ain't it? Upgraded statements. See the fucking words and the rhetoric they use, and it develops into something fucking new. Trending. It's trending. The trending sounds. Fucking hell. Sorry, missing it.
To restore a power-sharing executive draws closer. If the parties fail to form an administration by Friday, then another assembly election will take place within 12 weeks. The Democratic Unionist Party has so far refused to return to Stormont as part of its protest against post-Brexit rules on trade between Northern Ireland and the rest of the UK. Charlotte Gallagher has more from Belfast.
There hasn't been a functioning devolved government here since February.
Thank fuck for that! Keep it that way! Keep it as that it is!
made about healthcare, education, for example.
Yeah, fuck them
so
off.
So people here are really fed up. There's this deadline looming Friday. If the devolved government isn't back at school...
Why do people want fucking education and healthcare? Because they're two weird fucking culprits, aren't they? Education that fucks you in the mind and the healthcare that fucks you physically.
You published in the Lancet Medical Journal says the world's continued reliance on fossil fuels increasing the risk of food insecurity, the spread of infectious disease, and heat-related deaths. One of the reports.
Fuck me! Have you ever heard so much shit in all your fucking life?
No country is doing enough, and those countries that are suffering the most are those least prepared to deal with it. So it's the high-income nations that are emitting the most. And the low-income nations are least prepared to adapt to such things.
Figures from the Office for National Statistics show the gender pay gap in the UK has widened to 8.3% this year. That's up from 7.7%.
You mean sex? Male or female? Dead simple. You're either... I mean, there's, I know there's the exception of genetic... just a fucking mess in the genetic makeup. Let's just put it there. I can't think of the word. But 99%, right? It's you're either born with a dick or you're born with a vagina. Male or fucking female. Now you got like fucking 30 of fucking genders, or where they're going fucking on. Right, thank fuck that's off.
Thank you, Tom. Coming up, Rishi Sunak's new cabinet. Who's in, who's out?
Who's in, who's out? Cabinet. I tell you what, get them all fucking out. Burn the fucking houses of parliament fucking down. And that's not me being a fucking terrorist, that's me being fucking real. You know, everyone has a fucking, it's coming up to fireworks now, right? We all have this fucking bonfire and you just chuck the fucking... Hang on, who's got it? That's right, the fucking gate's shut. Oh god, what? My fucking head's gone blank. Now I can't stop the recording to go back, because it's not on YouTube yet. Oh god, what was it? That's why your thoughts aren't in your fucking head. I tell you. Because you wouldn't forget. It's got nowhere to fucking go, has it? You know what I mean? It's just a glitch in the thought field. Oh, fucking tune. Yeah, I can't remember what I was saying. And I'll kick myself when I watch the video back, won't I? Plenty of chemtrails out today. Killing all your shit. And then it's... Oh, sorry, public. You're going to have to just buy our governmental food. It tastes like shit. It's force grown in laboratories, right? Under fucking 1200 watt fucking sodium lamp. There's no nutrients, there's no vitamin C in it. All it is the shape of a fucking banana. Don't taste or fucking give you any nutrients as a banana. Just looks like one. If you fucking people can't fucking see that, right, time to pack in. Oh god, I love these rants, it just gets it all off the chest. And if you're in it for the fucking truth and you are actually like a, like, I'm not putting the labels on it, but a truth seeker or you out there to find out what the fuck is actually going on, right? Then you understand. It's hard, man, isn't it? Real fucking hard. But if the dumb cunts won't believe what they won't believe, right? I'd rather have no fucking beliefs than be in the state of, hey, you know what? I ain't got a fucking clue to what's going on. rather than being a gullible bastard and suck what they fucking tell me up.
Every last second.
And last night, he appointed his new cabinet. Some familiar faces were out, some were back in different roles, and some stayed put. But what does his new cabinet tell us about Prime Minister Sunak and how he will govern?
I'll tell you what it tells you about him, right? I'm telling you that he might have his personal fucking agendas and goals, but he's going to have to fucking run by directive. He will just pick up where dickhead Boris Johnson fucking left off, or that fucking mistrust, whatever her fucking name is. Right? He just picks up the envelope where they left off. Oh, it's a fresh face, once again. Oh, this guy's going to be fucking doing it now, blah, 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 blah. He's the guy for us. He's a cunt, just like the fucking rest. That's it.
Him and the government he will run. Perhaps his most controversial appointment.
Ain't running fucking shit.
Having a front page of the Telegraph fly a plane taking off to Rwanda. That's my dream.
Suella Braverman is back in position as Home.
Everyone else is in a fucking dream as well, looking at a fucking picture of a shuttle taking off.
Breaking ministerial rules. Meanwhile, at the foreign.
Rules aren't law.
The Foreign Secretary of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland.
That's James Cleverly. He actually said that after...
United Kingdom, Great Britain. No. I'm from fucking England. That's why I'm English.
Out of my mouth.
So, unlike Liz Truss, who surrounded herself only with staunch allies...
I backed her from the start, and I know that I made the right choice.
Rishi Sunak has kept some of his predecessor's appointments in an attempt to find party unity. He's also rewarded those faithful to him. Dominic Raab, for example, returns as Deputy Prime Minister. In the name of continuity, this man remains Chancellor.
I've decided that the basic rate of income tax will remain at 20%.
Jeremy...
Ooh, thank you very much. But what they're not telling you is, when he makes that statement, remain taxed at 20%, right, if the product price goes up, you also pay more tax. It's still 20%. Do you get what I'm saying? If it's 100 quid, 20% is 20 quid, right? If the item's 100 pounds, I'm paying 20 quid tax. If the item's 200 quid, I'm still paying 40, I'm paying 40 fucking quid tax. Dumb fucks, man. You're listening to the fucking words.
Alongside Chris Grayling. This bit of diplomacy, by the way...
Russia should go away, it should shut up.
...never really worked. It's a cabinet drawn from right across the party. It includes nearly all factions. But it's not all about unity and continuity. Penny Mordaunt would have hoped for a more senior position. Jacob Rees-Mogg is gone. And there's no sign of Boris Johnson's superfan, former Culture Secretary Nadine Dorries, who rather than being in government, is now having a go at reporting on it, with her debut on Talk TV last night.
That's Rishi's vow as he enters number 10. As you were, Sunak's stability extends to the cabinet with the big beefsteak and all the cages, but Braverman back at home.
That's it. That's what it's come back. It's come back. Guy Fawkes.
The country.
Everyone on fireworks night, bonfires, right? You know what the Guy Fawkes thing is? That was his apartment. Tried to blow him up. Didn't get away with it. Fucking, that's it. So, everyone then is throwing this guy who tried to get rid of fucking these fucking bastards, if it's a true story, try to get rid of him, right? Try and get rid of the government, right? That was the parliament, fucking blow him, whatever he fucking was doing, right? That guy should be put on a fucking podium and fucking cheered. Not fucking burnt on the fucking fire. Think about it. Penny for the guy. Fucking victory for the fucking guy for having a fucking good go. Well fucking done. Crazy man. all these celebratory fucking things are there just to keep you fucking dumb. And another one as well. Christmas. Christmas, man. It's just there to fucking fleece your pocket, innit? You can't even buy quality anymore. Fucking 90% of your fucking Christmas presents, people, right? You're going to buy fucking people. They're going to be made of fucking plastic. Thank you very much. Thanks very much. So when you're passing that fucking motherfucking plastic over, right? Okay? When you're passing it over, just think, fucking hell. We are fucking up the earth for this present here. Oh, fuck it anyway. Listen, this place is whatever you might think it fucking is. It's going to be just as fucking evil when you fucking die, if not more, if not even more. And that's as fucking plain and simple as it fucking is. Without everybody being on fucking same page, right? That's all the division and conquer fucking strategy's gone. Race, creeds, fucking this, that, the others, fucking, or whatever they fucking do, however they work it, right? And again, the mind goes blank. I'm sorry, people, fucking hell. Right, anyway, look, it's fucking, it's 12 o'clock, so I better go fucking do something. It's been nice and real and refreshing. Well, that's for me. I'll be honest, like before, I doubt it'll go on. If it does, AI will be on my ass. Fuck AI. Artificial intelligence can go suck my fucking dick. I'm real intelligence. Have a nice fucking day. Where is it? Fucking hell, what happened then? See you later.